number of 10 ringgit value tickets. It has 8 pieces of 10 ringgit value tickets. X. At most, it means less than or equal 2 times the number of 20 ringgit value tickets. There are y pieces of 20 ringgit value tickets, so 2y. The maximum number of 20 ringgit value tickets is 100. 20 ringgit value tickets means y. Maximum means less than or equal 100. The total value of all the tickets is at most 2500 ringgit. The value of x piece of 10 ringgit value ticket is 10x. The values of y piece of 20 ringgit value tickets is 20y. At most means less than or equal 2500 ringgit. We need to draw the three linear inequalities on the graph. To draw a graph, x axis and y axis must be drawn. The minimum value of x axis and y axis is 0, but the maximum value of y axis and x axis are not given. We need to find ourselves. Firstly, we draw the lines x equals to y. We need 2 points. When x equals 0, y equals 0. When y is 0, x still 0. It's the same point. So we need to find another point. Let's try y equals 50. So x equals 100. Y equals 100 is a horizontal line. Let's find the 2 points for 10x plus 20y equals 2500. When x is 0, y is 125. And when y is 0, x is 250. The maximum values of x is 250 and maximum value of y is 125. Since the scale is 2 cm to 50 pieces, so the maximum value should change to 150. So the maximum of y is 150 and maximum of x is 250. Then we plot the point 0, 0 and plot the point 150. Connect both points with a straight line. Then draw y equals 100. Plot points 0, 125. Then plot points 250, 0. Connect both points with a straight line. X less than or equal means left side of the solid line. Left side of the solid line. Y less than or equal means below the solid line. Y less than or equal means below the solid line. So the shaded region is here. Numbers of 20 ringgit value tickets. 20 value tickets means Y. Number of 10 ringgit value tickets is 50. Number of 10 ringgit value tickets. 10 ringgit value ticket, x piece. So x equals 50. We draw the line x equals 50. This line cut the shaded region with 2 intersection points. This is the maximum value of y and this is the minimum value of y. We need to find the range. So the range is from this value 25 to 100. So the range is 25 to 100. 150 pieces of 10 ringgit value tickets. It means x equals 150. 50 pieces of 20 ringgit value tickets. It means y equals 50. So they plot the points 150, 50 on the graph. And this point is outside of the shaded region. So the answer is no, because the points 150, 50 is located outside the shaded region.